coming to Cornell was obviously going to Ivy League school is a huge accomplishment, but I think it's about the process while I'm here, what I learn, how I grow.
The day they get accepted to a place like this, their lives have changed forever. It's a life-changing thing. Noel has the possibility to go in to, once he's left this program, he can go back into his community and make incredible things happen in his community if that's what he wants to do.
Pues por lo mismo que venimos la mayoría a buscar un futuro mejor, más oportunidades de trabajo, porque allá con nosotros pues no había nada en aquellos tiempos.
No, definitivamente nosotros de donde venimos es un pueblo chico, no hay futuro ahí.
Pues que acá se ganaba mejor y que acá los trabajos eran mejores y lo que llegaba la gente más cambiada y con dinero en sus bolsas.
He just comes from a very poor family in Mexico. In the suburbs over there, Zacatecas, he just wanted a better life for him and to eventually start a family and just give them us a better life than he had.
Yo creo que cualquier padre queremos y es lo más importante que estudien porque siempre es su mayor herencia, es su futuro, es tener una mejor vida.
I think going to college definitely gives you a little bit of a boost to the other Latinos who maybe didn't have the opportunity to go to college. My sister, like I said, finished undergraduate at CSUN, her master's, so she was the first one. I'm the second one in college, and then my brother is currently looking to go to college as well.
To become a professional and have a established career to create more opportunities for my future and also to support my parents.
Well, my brother, to me, was always like a role model. Everything he did, I wanted to do it better.
And Noel Ortega, I met actually when there was the Alianza tour at his local in LA area. Great academic student right off the bat, humble kid. Very quiet, very reserved, but very attentive, very responsive.
I like the fact that he will bring a skill set and a mentality that's completely different to somebody who was from Maryland and grew up in a different setting.
Cornell was at the beginning, I remember at the showcase, you know, they came up to us and said, Beto, you know, I know Noel's in the foundation, we really love him, I've been tracking him. I'm ready to go. I'm ready to like accept him. If he wants to come with us, he has a home here, you know?
Access U is what helped me attain this scholarship based on how I did on the pitch, but also in the classroom. So Access U has definitely helped out a lot in that sense.
Absolutely, both in the soccer aspect and in the academic aspect, I feel like Cornell is a very great institution to be at. It has helped me reach the next level. All State, Sueño Alianza, Access U, and yours in soccer was the base for me to be here. Without them, I probably wouldn't be here. So I'm eternally grateful for them and what they've done to me. And I hope to one day be able to help them just the way they helped me.
He just rolled his sleeves up and got on with it. He never complained. He didn't hide. So that's the first thing I look for.
Yeah, I'm extremely proud of him. I remember when he first got in, I wanted to tell everybody because it's such an honor, it's such a great opportunity, especially the school he's in. So I'm very proud of him. And